That's right. So we continue our pregame show right now and tell you about something that when you see how big and bad this grill is, all you can really say is just, wow, you want to get on there and eat some of that food.
Yeah, it's called the Suey Barbecue Grill, and 4029's Ben Wagner caught up with the man at the grill.
Nothing's better than the sound of that crackling on the grill.
At a game day tailgate, I dare you to find a more beautiful sight than what is on this grill. Seasoned ribs, burgers, and pork literally falling off the bone.
This pulled pork will stay on our rotisserie smokers for 12 to 13 hours. Everything is fresh. We use nothing frozen. This is the finished product.
But while the meat may be the star, in this case, the grill will likely catch your attention first.
Barbecue is a very serious business.
This is the Suey Grill. It is 20 feet long, 8 feet wide, 5 feet tall, and weighs some 3,000 pounds. Folks, this barbecue behemoth can get any job done.
We'll do parties for anywhere from 15 people with this grill up to 5,000. So, yeah, we can put a lot of meat on this grill.
Mark Henry and his team at Catering Unlimited hauls the Suey Grill around to charity events and corporate parties. But Razorback game days are where they really bring out the barbecue.
On ball game weekends, we'll cook up to 1,000 pounds of barbecue.
Henry has been in the restaurant game now for years. He and his grill have been traveling all over for the last 12.
I have a blast doing this. This is a dream come true.
If you guessed already, you can't buy this grill at the store. Henry actually had a float maker put this together. It is exactly like the official Razorback logo, because barbecue in Fayetteville is what they do.
We try to do barbecue very, very well. Of course, we do a wide array of a lot of different menus, but barbecue is kind of something that we hang our hat on.
Pig Chewy, lesson number one: admire the hog, savor the food. For the Hog Wild pregame show, I'm Ben Wagner.
And by the way, if you're interested in getting the Suey Grill out to your tailgate party, we put a link at 4029tv.com.